So these are the veggies for semi upma. Don't worry, you can decrease the quantity or you can choose any vegetables of your choice. Mushrooms, beans, carrot, capsicum, cauliflower, cabbage, onion, chilies, ginger, green peas, tomato, badam and curry leaves. వేడిగా ఉందా? హౌ ఇస్ ఇట్?
ఫైన్.
వాట్ డస్ దట్ మీన్ బై ఫైన్? వెజిటబుల్స్ ఎక్కువ ఉన్నాయా మెయిన్ ఇంగ్రీడియంట్ కన్నా?
వెజిటబుల్స్ టేస్ట్ డామినేట్ చేసే సలాడ్లాగా.
ఓ సలాడ్. ఓకే, అవుట్ ఆఫ్ 10?
6.
ఏయ్, though he gave the score 6, but it can go up to 7 or even not 8-7, because why 7? I mean, it's not a power packed meal. First, the protein content is very less, not even less, it's negligible. It's high rich, I mean high fiber meal, because my veggie portions are more. But you don't have to worry, you just include the veggies which you like, or include only seasonal veggies. Since we live in Dubai, we import everything, so I don't have choice, and I like to include more veggies in my meals. And third, it has good fat because of the nuts. You can add ghee instead of olive oil, the vermicelli. Though the quantity is very less, I used only half glass of vermicelli, but you can use a wheat version, but for a change I use a normal version. I mean, I want to go out of line. And I had my dinner at 6 o'clock, so it's good to have early dinners, not late. That too, it's a normal vermicelli, you should have to eat much early. Generally you can eat, you can take this for breakfast, not for dinner. Rest all, everything is good. Okay, see you again with an amazing video, and bye bye.